Hey guys, Connor here, welcome back to another 7 Days to Die video here on my channel. Today carrying on with looting the town. Last episode we found a sniper rifle schematic, and not sure what else. It's been a while since I actually played. For a few reasons, but mainly just because I've been kind of tired and busy with college things. Obviously starting soon. Also my throat hasn't been good, you can probably tell. It's a bit whatever than usual. A bit whatever than usual, sure. But it's that, yeah, it's just getting better now, pretty much. But I've been playing a lot on my private world, or my other world, the non-recording world. And I've gotten quite a bit done, which I'm happy about. And we're going to try and replicate that in this world. So we're going to get out of here, if we can. And how much hide do we have? Do we have hide at all? I'm not quite sure. So I have to try and hunt some animals then. So the best way to find or hunt animals is actually to... Okay, that was a bit of a... Oh, we have a fire axe here. Okay, hey fire axe. Best way to hunt animals that I found is to ride a mini bike and kill them. Obviously, we don't have a mini bike just yet. Ooh, vitamins is actually really good. We'll take that and we'll eat those. They'll give us more wellness, which is nice. One and two. Can we get to 0.5 or 105 even? Nah, not quite. And we'll take the bandages just because. We can obviously use them to stop bleeding and things. Do we have a mining helmet? We do. Okay, so we don't need anything on that sort of front. Nice one, Connor. Nice one. Ooh, there's some good wheels. I like those wheels. They're pretty decent. Scrap this wrench, cause why not? I think. Ooh, we have leather gloves. That's kind of interesting. Should we put them on? Let's put them on. Why not? Also, we have this. When did we get this? Completely forgot about that. I want to try going into the radiation at some point, so I got my other world, obviously. I keep talking about my other world, I'm pretty sure you'd know by now. Beyond the other world, I haven't got anything like radiation gear just yet, and I found like a ton of radiation zone. And I don't think there's actually anything in there, but I just want to, like go in there. Something cool to do, you know what I mean? So. Oh, we have a nice level shopping basket. We have decent wheels there as well. We have better ones than these, which we can do that. Do we actually have the mini bike recipe? I'm not quite sure we do. I've made a few worlds and deleted a few, so I'm not sure which ones have and haven't got the mini bike unlocked. I think we have. If I click craft, it'll say do I have the necessary resources. So I think we have got it here. But we need the animal hide for that. So, and also I've completely forgot where my home is on this world. So let me have a look here. Do we have levels? We have 5 points. We'll leave it for now. We'll leave it for now. So the home is, I believe that's it there. Yeah. Can't actually remember what it looks like on this world. On my other world, I've got a house in like the. It's in the ta in like the I don't know what it's technically called. Like the. Sort of run downtown, like out in the sort of desolated area. Desolated, is that the word? I don't know. It's like it's in one of those, really run down sorts of towns, and it's quite a cool house. It's like it's at the top of an apartment building, so no zombies get in. But yeah, it's pretty fun, pretty cool, decent to get practice in. I feel like my commentary is a bit off today. Obviously, so I haven't recorded for a while, so it's probably gonna be a bit off. Which I apologize about, or for, but I'm gonna try and get into it regularly again, at least until I get back to college anyway, so I've got about a week before I actually get back to college, or go to college, start college, so I'll be trying to do every other daily uploads till then. What can we eat? Let's just eat some of this if we can, yeah. Hydration and fullness, there we go, and we'll take the. Oh, okay. There we go. Take the murky water. We'll just scrap that down. Or, I don't like the sounds of that. I really don't. Yeah, we can cook this into regular water later on. As you might expect. There's nothing in here. Kinda don't want to. Ah. I think that was in there. Oh my. Hey, hi. How you doing, peeps? Peeps. Not a thing that I use often. Probably won't start using it often. Let's kill you, shall we? If I kill it. See, I killed a mother. I have a problem with that. I don't like to kill mothers. Mothers are, what is? That's you. Mothers are an essential part of life. They give birth, obviously, to children. If you didn't know. You know, they help bring out the child, if you didn't know. I mean, it's a pretty, you know, pretty uncommon fact. Not many people know about it. Ooh, wrench schematic. Yeah, commentary is definitely off. I can sense it in my, what's not called? I was going to say Spidey sense, but that's probably copyrighted, isn't it? The whole Spider-Man thing. But yeah, commentary is definitely a bit off today. I feel like the last one I recorded was actually a decent one. I'm not entirely sure, and obviously it's not 100% decent, but you know, it was better. It was good for me, you know, good for me indeed. So I think we'll get into here now. Let's see what's in here. We're kind of full on loot, so I may get back. Oh, okay. May get back in a little bit and work on the house. Although, yeah, I'm not sure how much hide we have. I don't think we've got any honest here. So, yeah, I'd really appreciate it if you just drop dead, please, honestly. Thanks, sir. Just sort of, there we go. I've lost track of what I was saying there. Yeah, I'm not sure, how much hide we actually have. I know we've got a few, I think, at home. Definitely could have used zombies. I think we may even have a forge. I'm not quite sure. I think I hunted some animals off screen. I'm not sure how far I got with that. But, I'm hoping, you know, hoping for the best. Hopefully we have a forge set up or hide at home to make a forge. That'd be the ideal situation. Hey, dude. How you doing? Obviously, that'd be the... I'm gonna die if I'm not careful here. But yeah, the forge having home thing words would be the ideal situation. We wouldn't have to worry about making it. But, it's all fine and dandy if we have to. We'll go out and hunt animals next episode. Which should be all good. Maybe even this episode if we get home. Ooh, a better pick. Let's scrap this one down. And I would keep this glass, but I'm not sure what I'll use it for, so I'm just gonna get rid of it. I'll end up eating it otherwise, and that isn't really good for your system, if you didn't know. You know, many obvious facts today aren't actually that obvious to some people. You'd be surprised. But some people, oh, hello, sir, how you doing? Some people, you know, they think glass is sort of a treat. They see it as a delicacy in countries, and you know, they're used to it. They've built up an immunity to the... Can you just die, sir? Do you wanna... Thanks. Yeah, they've built up an immunity to obviously being, like, cut, torn to shreds by the glass. So, you know, it's fine to them, but to the rest of the world, it's not that... Okay, thought I was going to destroy that. To the rest of the world, it's not the ideal snack. So you just want to be aware that, you know, glass obviously isn't a very good food source. You should probably go for other sorts of things. You know what? We'll stop there. Stop with the how can I keep PG? Stop with the randomness there. We'll go with that. But yeah, we picked up a awesome rebar frames there. That's actually quite useful. You can put those down for the concrete and things later down the line when we unlock concrete mixing, which is pretty cool. And concrete isn't that hard to make, so it's just, you need a cement mixer, you need a, scrap that, we don't need that one, and then the shovel we can just, scrap, so, hard metal doors, they're kind of cool, you can put them, turn them into, like, vault doors, I believe they're called, down the line, or you can just make them. I think it's cheaper to just make the vault door straight up, but it's always cool to have, sort of stepping stone, and, you know, obviously, hard metal doors at this stage is good protection just for progress. How much is this gonna? It's gonna be 50 per thing. Honestly, I'm gonna say no, just because we have kind of limited time here. But it's 11 o'clock to be fair, not that limited. But we have a full inventory, so for now we'll leave it. We'll come back for the safes another time. So I know in that bank slash sort of food area out that way, there's a ton of safes in this sort of vault, so we can go there in the future when we have better tools, I think. I mean, we can go there now, obviously, but obviously better tools are gonna get us in faster and stuff, so we shall go back in the near future. And I think the next 5 points, Ooh, anvil is really useful actually. Can be used to craft better things in. I'm not gonna get into, yeah, no, I'm not gonna get into gold or planting. Oh, that's already untouched. Open even. Another anvil. Ooh, Abby can't take it. Scrap that for lead. There we go. And then, honestly, we have another one there, so we'll scrap that, and then we will go ahead and scrap this wrench too. Like so. Can I just? Okay, I've got a ton of words, as I've said. I believe this. I think I know which house this is. If I'm not. I don't know. I'm having a hard time remembering what house this is, because I've got a few worlds that I play on, as I've said, and I've genuinely forgotten what this one looks like just because I haven't played it for so long. So kind of embarrassing, if you ask a professional. That wouldn't be me. I'm not a professional by any means. But ooh, auger parts. That's kind of cool. That's like a the auger is like a. How do I explain it? It's like a. It's a machine. It's kind of like a chainsaw. It digs into the ground and stuff. I really should be taking that, but I've got no room, so. Ooh, airdrop. Do you know what? We'll go for that. I think. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, it's happening this way as well, yeah. It's perfect. We'll get into here. We'll restart recording, and we'll go for that airdrop over that way. How far is it? Away from us. It's not that far in the grand scheme of things. It's quite close considering. More hard metal doors, I'll take them. I shall take them. Okay, be very quiet. Okay, I'm gonna restart the recording here. We're gonna kill the deer if we can, and then we're gonna go for the airdrops. Give me one sec, and I will be right back. Okay, so we have a deer, one deer. What we're gonna do is we're gonna pop a beer. We have a deer, we're gonna pop a beer. And I don't know what the best tool we have is. I'm gonna go with the fire. We have a hammer. Go with the fire axe just because it seems like a good weapon. Seems like it could do damage. And we'll just try and hit him. This isn't gonna work. Okay, we've unlocked the recipe for a sniper. We haven't actually got sniper parts. Could get a bow and arrow potentially. I want to get a crossbow down the line. Definitely want to get a crossbow down the line. I think we may even have the schematic now. I'm not quite sure. But it is going out this way, so we might as well follow him because the crate's out this way. So we shall do this. Being followed, I think. Yeah, kind of. I feel really slow. I feel like. Oh, we have a broken leg. Oh. That's awkward, isn't it? What can we do about that? We can. What can we do about that? I'm not quite sure. Let's get the medic thing crafted. These. Oh, we can't even do that. Cloth fragments. Damn it. Do you know what the zombies are at? Can we get any cloth? We can. Not. Okay, we're gonna leave that for now. We're gonna just go to the crate. And we'll hopefully get our leg fixed while we're there. If not, then we can just run back to the house and stuff, and be all safe and stuff. Great explanation, I know. Is this a hill? This is a hill. Ooh, a road. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. I don't know what kind of accent that was. I really don't. Possibly posh British. I'm not really quite sure. See, I'm proud to my T's now, and I don't feel comfortable doing it because it's not something that I do regularly. And but I feel like when I do pronounce my stuff, I commentate. But I'm pretty sure I said this in a video before. When I pronounce things, I talk better, I feel like. But yes, we'll go with that. Really should be getting feathers. We'll go with that. There we go. Perfect. So where is this? This is just not working for me, is it? I hear things, and I'm not sure if it's a dog or a thing. Got a trophy marker. I feel like that's a traveling one, Marco Polo. Not quite sure. Don't quote me on that. But yeah. Do we have clay at home? Not sure if we do. It's probably something near home anyway. So the crate should be just up here somewhere, right? Yeah. Is that it? I feel like that's it there. Possibly. Yeah. That's it. Cool. Coolio. So we have space for literally nothing from this crate. I'm hoping it'll be all schematics, so we can just read them and stuff. But what do we have? Let's clear the area as well, so we have a bit of space around here to work with if it all, if it all goes away. That makes sense. AK-47 part, that is actually a bit. Can we actually make an AK? Ooh, okay. Let's put the brass in there, let's put the paper in there. And honestly, lead in there. I will take that, and we're going to learn that now quickly. Read. Oh, so if you didn't have that, that's useful, I guess. I'll be able to read that. Loot this. That's going to drop on the floor. Can we... Do we have the schematic? Oh, we don't. That's a shame. But you know what? We've got AK-47 schematic parts. Or, not schematic parts. We've got AK-47 parts. That is a win in my book. So, what we're going to do now is we're going to take a leisurely stroll home. And we're going to remind ourselves of what the house is and get familiar again with what we have at home. So I'm pretty sure we have a forge, or we have iron. Oh, sorry, if we have hide, or if not, we have almost enough hide to make it. And I mean, we have the mini bat recipe, I think, as well. So if we have the forge straight away, or if we have the hide, we can definitely get on that grind of making a dirt bike, or not a dirt bike, a mini bike, and yeah, we can get a bit more into the game. We can travel more. We can get animal kills more easily. I think that's coal there. We should probably get that, but. At the same time, but, you know, we got full inventory, and it's just, can I really be asked? You know, I'll just use wood until we're at a point we can actually do good things with things that are good. That made no sense, but sure, we'll go with it. So we in town yet, I think, possibly coming to the edge of town now, out of stamina. Experiencing heatstroke, let's just quickly drink water. That's probably never a good thing, to experience heatstroke. We had literally no water, why? Literally no water. That is, wow, cool. Also, do we need food? Food. Do we need food? We do need food. How much food do we need? Not that much food. Oh, we actually, yeah, we're. And then I say 1%. We don't need that much food, but we need quite a bit of food. So we'll have all four of these. Get us back up to like 99 wellness or 99 food even, and then we will drink more water. Drink more water, we don't need more water, we are good, and let's get back to the house. Mikasa. Is it Mikasa? Mikasa? I don't know, I'm probably offending the Spanish right there. That is a big house, I'm not sure if we leave with the house or not, but I'm gonna assume we have, because it's on this side of town, and I feel like this side of town we looted a little bit more than that side over there. And commentary is definitely going downhill, I can tell. But, okay, trying to not burp as well on camera, completely just, yeah. Anyway, I should probably stop trying to cover up things by saying that I'm doing things. That makes no sense. I've confused myself now. It's that point in the day where I'm just, I don't even know. Okay, we can't be running on this leg. At the same time, we have to scrap that, run over to here, get two of these, get cloth fragments, and then... Watch it be, you know, I'm going to get four of these, get two cloth fragments, just in case. Yeah, two, so I was just smart enough to know that I needed two of the old cloth fragments. So we have them, let's make a splint, like so. Quickly get to a more comfortable position while this does. And let's get splint, use... Did I use it? I did. Give me one sec, I think someone's coming upstairs to say hi. Okay guys, we are back. It was actually my cousin's birthday and they wanted to Skype, or they were on Skype, so they wanted to see me, so I had to do that. I'm tempted to say this isn't the house that I remember, but I think it may be. So I don't remember this side of town, to be honest with you. Also, I was just coming back from the town, just running back here, just to get back a bit faster. I leveled up, we have 10 skill points, and so we're going to put that into, what was it I was going to put it into? I was going to put it into Was it Steel? It might have been Steel Smithing. Workbench. I don't know, we'll save it for now. We're gonna put it in Steel Smithing later on down the line, definitely, and Cement Mixing. I think Cement Mixing would be a little bit more useful to have now, but at the same time, steel is obviously. Actually, what level is steel smithing? Is that? Let's have a look. Steel smithing. Construction tools level 40. Where's construction tools? Bum, ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Oh, there we go, 33. Yeah, we have a little while. We'll put it into concrete mixing for now then. And then steel smithing will definitely be the next thing we get. Can we actually upgrade this at all? There we go, upgrade that. And again, nah. But I'm bomb. So yeah, this is that. This is the house that I remember, which is good. Although I don't remember what's in the chests, so that's kind of awkward. We put secure serve. That's this isn't GTA, Connor. Let's put the mini bike stuff in here, like so. And we'll put like auger parts and gun parts in here. Probably have a gun part chest somewhere, but it's fine. For now, I'll put it in here. So what else do we have? I think we had hide something. Do we have a forge? There was animal hide in there. Not animal hide in there. There was gun parts in there. Can we make? I don't think we can. Anyway, so we have a forge here. Okay, we have a forge. So, we have iron in here, do we? We have, yeah, 730. So we can make what, like, 70 bars. Let's put this into smelt. Let's also put this in to do that. There we go. Weird accent. I don't know what it was again. Sorry if I offended anyone. We also have the anvil we can put in there. Let's turn that on and let's make ourselves. We have 200. Okay, we're gonna make a mini bike chassis. There we go. And then we're gonna make ourselves as much forged iron as possible. There we go. And do we have a cooking grill in here? We have loads. Oh, we have food as well. Let's put this in. And let's get ourselves some grilled meat, like so. And bottled water, we'll put that on too. So yeah, we're at the house, obviously, as you can tell. I'm not sure what we'll do now. I think in the next episode we're gonna go out again and possibly survive some of the night there. For now though, we'll get this forged iron done, make some tools. That should go in here. I'll sort these chests out off camera just because I can't be asked to know I'm on camera right now. Oh, we have a sniper rifle barrel. That's obviously one. I think we need like four parts. So, kind of a way away. Hunting rifle stock. Yeah, none of this stuff we can really make right now. Which kind of sucks. I'm going to start scrapping like all the stuff we have duplicates of though. I'm going to start scrapping the lower level stuff. So, we have an SMG barrel. We have a shotgun part. Yeah, that's all good there. And in here we have, I'm pretty sure it's all stuff we need. Pistol parts. What do we need for pistol parts? Or what do we need for? Can we upgrade pistols? Do you have the thing for that yet or not? We don't. No. Okay. Let's put that back away then. See, I'm not really sure what to do now for the rest of the episode. I think we're gonna definitely get this forged iron done and stuff. We can make a. We can get to work on making a mini bike. So let's put this down. What's? Why is that? Okay. let's put this down outside. Where's it gone? Let's actually make ourselves a little house as well. Let's put down rebar frames outside, and we'll make ourselves a little bike place. So we'll go from there. One, two. Don't want it massively high. We'll put it like. That's probably not high enough, is it though? Put it across here. Like so, yeah, we don't want it massively big. We'll put it like one, two, three back, and we'll just make it along there, like that, I think. Makes the most sense. So we'll build it up right in the back, and we don't really want it too big either. We'll make it too wide so we can get in and out easily. And we don't need corners, obviously. Corners are not the way to go right now, just to save stuff. Although that will need to go there because of that. Maybe a corner was the right idea there. It's whatever, we have that. We're not gonna actually fit it in yet anyway, so we have concrete. So let's get on top of here and fill this stuff in, like so, and so, and so, and I think, oh, and we need this layer here. Just about not gonna have enough. We need a few, yeah, we need a few more, definitely. But what we can do now is we can put this down. Actually, we can clear this first, like so, and we can put this down. Let's put it down this way. There we go. And so we have the wheels and the. I think we can actually make a lot of it now. So we have the wheels and the. The basket, and then we need like the handlebars, the. What is it? Handlebars and seat we craft, and then the battery and engine we loot, and then that's pretty much. You don't need the lock. The lock's optional. So yeah, we can definitely make this in the next episode, which is nice. Let's put that in there for now. Handlebars. What do we need for handlebars? Resources, handlebars. Made some of these earlier in my other world, so I should know, really. Duct tape, leather, and short iron pipes. Do we have those materials right now? As I end the episode. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you did enjoy. What did I say? Leather. Ooh, do we have enough leather? Two leather. I think you need more for this as well. I know you don't, but you need more for the seat. So, hunt some animals next episode, or loot some cars, some sort of thing. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Next episode, as I said, we'll do that sort of thing. Probably hunt some animals as well if we can. Although I think I said that. But, you know, we'll do stuff. We'll do a lot of productive stuff. Definitely need to loot some cars, get headlights, scrap cable and such. But, yeah, definitely next episode we'll try and work towards getting this completed and getting some more loot and stuff. So hopefully you guys did enjoy. Commentary was a bit off today, but I'm going to try and get back into okay, I'm gonna work on my commentary basically for the next few episodes. Hopefully get better again and not lose it this time. But thanks for watching, guys. Leave any tips, suggestions in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.